with you. I'm Pastor Luther, serving Incarnation and Shepherd of Life Lutheran Churches, and this is To Start Your Day. Our Bible reading for this morning comes to us from the Gospel according to St. John, chapter 14, verse 6, and I'm reading from the Message translation. Jesus said, "I am the road, also the truth, also the life. No one gets to the Father apart from me." This is the first of the very famous I am statements of Jesus, found only in the Gospel of John, whose main import is not to talk about the historicity of the object of the sentence, whether Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, the road, the truth, and the life, or anything like that. It's about the sense in which the gospel writers want us to understand that Jesus is the same being who said in Exodus to Moses, when Moses asked him, "Who is it that I should say has sent me?" And God declares himself to be, "I am who I am." With these words in Jesus' mouth, Jesus is God. Remember that today. Let's pray. Gracious Lord, for this new day, help us to be able to proclaim and to remember that this Jesus whom we worship is no different than God, God's self. And help us to share that message with the whole world. In your name we pray. Amen. And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord look upon you with his favor and give each and every one of you his peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.